Short circuit test and a single phase transformer gave the following result. Look like this one. Okay, this is a 40 ampere, 240 volt, sorry, 230 volt, 50 hertz, 40 ampere power factor. Look like this one, lagging. If short circuit test is performed, look like this one, frequency is reduced. Okay, frequency is actually, if F1 is F0, what about F2? F2 is F0 by 2, that is 50 hertz. And this is also 25 hertz. Any doubt corresponding? Then short circuit current, the short circuit current increases, decreases, whatever. First of all, make the circuit of short circuit current. Look like this one. This is VSC, this is ISC, this is RSC, and plus JSC. Any doubt corresponding to this one? Okay. What about ISC? ISC is look like VSC divided by RSC plus JSC. Magnitude of ISC, this is equal to VSC divided by under root RSC ka whole square and plus, look like this one. This is also written as VSC divided by, also written as RSC plus omega L to the whole square. You can also written as, this is 2 pi f into L. Okay, this is ISC. What about frequency? Frequency is half. If frequency is reduced, what about current? Current is increases, f decreases, ISC increases. Okay, which one is correct? Actually also focus on power factor also. What about supply, what about power factor of the circuit? Okay, short circuit power factor cos phi sc, this be equal to, actually it is also written as ISC, this be equal to VSC divided by ZSC at the angle plus phi sc, because of Z this be equal to RSC plus JSC. It means ZSC at the angle phi sc. If VSC is a take reference, means look like this one. This is also written as VSC at the angle 0 divided by ZSC at the angle phi sc. It means ISC, this be equal to VSE upon ZSC at the angle minus phi sc. Any doubt corresponding to this one? What about cos phi sc? Now, according to triangle, this is RSC and this is ZSC, okay? And this is also written as phi sc. What about cos phi sc? This is equal to RSC divided by under root. What about Z? Z is under root RSC to the whole square plus, look like this one. That is written as also omega. This is look like this one. Only doubt corresponding to this one. What about omega? Frequency is reduced corresponding to question. What about cost power factor? Power factor is improved. It means if frequency is reduced, ISC also increases, and cos phi sc, short circuit power factor also improve. Which one is correct? Option C is right option. Okay, another way, according to this question, right option is C. Short circuit current increases at power factor 0.85. okay, any doubt corresponding to this one? Another way, if suppose that frequency is increases, frequency look like suppose that 80 hertz. What about current? Another question also written as this one. What about short circuit current? Again, make the circuit look like this one. This is RSC, JSC, and this is VSC This is also as literature look like this is take the reference. What about ISC? Look like this one. ISC, this be equal to mod of ISC, this be equal to VSC divided by under root RSC plus omega L. Yeah, another way this is also written as look like this one. Now VSC, this is mod of VSC divided by RSC to the whole square plus omega, okay, now 2 pi f into L to the whole square. If frequency is increase, what about ISC? ISC is decreases. It means frequency is increases, ISC is decreases. What about power factor? This is RSC and this is look like this one. What about ZSC? This be equal to under root of RSC to the whole square and ZS to the whole square. Okay, what about cos phi s? Phi s written as this is look like this one. This is RSC divided by under root RSC to the whole square plus, if frequency is increases, what about power factor? Decreases. Means current is decreases and power factor also decreases. Means this is also power factor also decreases. Which one is correct? Option A is correct option. Okay, any doubt corresponding? Open circuit test on the single phase transformer give the following result. Look like this one. Okay, 230 volt, 50 hertz, 4 ampere, and what about 4 ampere? That is a no load current. Okay, power factor look like this one. If the open circuit test is performed on look like this one, 50 hertz, and this is okay, this is 25 hertz, then the no load current increases whatever. First of all, make the no load current, no load circuit look like this one. This is look like this one. Okay, corresponding to this one, this is V0, that is I0, this is I0, this is II, and this is IM. Okay, this is RI, that is JXM. Any doubt corresponding to this one? Now, what about II? This is core loss component. This is equal to V0 divided by RI. Take reference V0 at the angle 0. Okay, it means V0 at the angle 0 divided by R means V0 and I0, it means core loss component and V0 both are same phase. Now let us consider this is V0, also I0 represent look like this one. Any doubt corresponding to this one? Now what about IM? IM this be equal to this is V0 divided by JXM. It is also written as V0 XM at the angle 0, this is 90. It means V0 by XM at the angle minus 90. It means what about IM? IM is lag, how lagging behind V0. It means it is represent look like this one. Okay, suppose that this is IM. Okay, any doubt corresponding to this one? Let us consider this is II. Okay, this is II. Resultant current I naught, it is look like this one. This is power factor cos phi naught. Okay, any doubt corresponding to this one? I naught this be equal to II and IM. Okay, now corresponding to question, if frequency is reduced, how much reduction? 50 to 25. Okay, frequency is reduced, which one is more affected? IM is affected. IM is look like that is V naught upon Xm. Xm is also written as, this is 2 pi f into L, that is Lm, also written as, it means if frequency is increases, what about, sorry, frequency is reduce, if frequency is reduce, what about Xm, also reduce, if this is reduces, what about Im, Im is increase, means if, that is look like this one, and V0 look like this one, that is Jxm dash. Frequency corresponding to Xm dash is less than Xm, it means Im dash is greater than Im, okay, it means this is Im dash, magnetizing component look like this one, it is also represent. What about why Im dash is increases? Because of frequency is reduced. Okay, frequency is reduced, Im is increases. What about I0 dash, this is II plus Im dash. Okay, it is also represent look like this one, this is I0 dash. What about angle, power factor, no load power factor angle, I0 50 dash. It means no load current is increases, no load current is increases because of Im is increases. Im increases, load current, sorry, frequency is reduced, I0 no load current is increases. What about power factor, what about angle, power factor, no load power factor angle is increases, but what about power factor is decreases. Okay, what about power factor is decreases, means which one is correct, current is increases and power factor is decreases, which one is correct? D is the correct option. Okay, this is fresh question. Now frequency is reduced, sorry, frequency is increases, what about Im, II core loss component, that is V naught upon Ri, no effect. Okay, what about Im, that is V naught upon Jxm, it is also written as V naught upon Xm at the angle minus. Okay, what about I naught, first of all make the phasor diagram, this is V0, also this is I naught, II, it is also represent, Im is look like this one, because of it is lag behind how much angle, minus 90 degree, okay, which with V naught, okay, this is V naught, this is I naught this equal to, this is II plus Im. Now what about frequency, if frequency is increases, it means which one is more affected, only Xm is affected, core loss component are constant because it is independent of the frequency, that's why it is constant with respect to frequency. Frequency, this is look like this one and this is minus 90 degree, suppose that frequency increase, this is 2 pi f into L, frequency is increase, what about Xm, this is increases, what about Im dash, Im dash is decreases, it is less than Im, it means lies between, look like this one, suppose that this is Im dash, no load power factor look like this one, after reduction, after increase in frequency, what about power factor look like this one, what about no load current, no load current is increases or decreases, now no load current I0 look like this one, and this is Im dash and this is also dash. What about current? What about current is decreases? It means no load current is decreases. First of all, no load current, if frequency is increases, no load current is decreases. What about power factor? Power factor angle. Power factor angle is, this is, what about theta naught? Theta naught is increases, okay? Theta naught is greater than theta dash after frequency, after change in frequency. Frequency is increases, power angle is decreases. What about power factor? Power factor angle is greater than, look like this one, it means power factor is increases. It means this is increases, it means improve. Power factor is improve. F is increases, I naught decreases. I naught decreases. What about power factor is improve? It means greater than this one. Which one is correct? A is the correct option. Okay. Sorry. Okay, it is right. Current is increases. Now, in question, also written as, if then magnetizing current, which one is correct? Which one is correct according to this one? It is also option A is correct. Okay, why? Because of Im dash is less than, it means magnetizing current is decreases. But what about power factor? It is also increases. It means this is the right option. Okay. If that is core loss component, core loss component. Component means that is II. Which one is correct option? It is independent of the frequency. That's why none of these. According to this one, first is not correct. Which one is correct? Power factor is improved. It is right. Power factor is improved. But what about I dash? I dash is equal to I. II. Why? Because of it is independent of the frequency. That's why no effect in current. No effect in core loss component. Okay. No effect in core loss component because of it's independent of the frequency. Only power factor is improved. Okay. Means current is constant. Core loss component is constant. Constant at a power factor 0.2. It means which one is correct? D option is correct. Power factor is improved, but current is constant. Which one is correct? E is the correct option. If core loss component II is according to II. Okay, if frequency is increases.